Developing now, an investigation underway in Fort Bend County after a deputy shot a man.
This all happened at an event space near Highway 36 and FM 360 out in Meadville. KPRC2's Bill Barajas joins us live with the very latest. Bill?
Well, the shooting happened in this parking lot last night at about 10 o'clock. As you can see, the parking lot is now empty. Now, the details of the shooting are limited, though, because the Fort Bend County Sheriff's Office is being tight-lipped about what took place here. What we do know is that one man was shot during some sort of altercation with a Fort Bend County Sheriff's deputy here at the Knights of Columbus Hall. Organizers tell KPRC that the hall was rented out last night for a quinceañera when the shooting happened. What led up to the shooting or the victim's current condition is unknown at this time, again, because the Sheriff's Office has been unwilling to give us any information despite numerous attempts on our part to try and contact them today. We will continue asking questions, of course, and keep you updated as that information comes in to us. Live in Meadville, Bill Barajas, KPRC 2 News.